Hi, Dr. Greg Ratliff here, talking about EMSCULPT NEO. This is new technology in the office. We introduced it about 6, maybe 8 weeks ago, and we've kind of had a slow start intentionally. We've been treating everybody in the office. We've been treating a few patients, but after this intro time, I'm more convinced this technology is absolutely going to do what it's been asked to do. EMSCULPT has been around for about 3 or 4 years, and EMSCULPT is basically what's called high frequency electromagnetic pulse, and it just makes muscle contract, and it'll make muscles grow with this about 25% in terms of muscle increase volume. And that's not a made up number, that's verified by MRI scans on multiple patients. It also, when you put in the other component that makes it the EMSCULPT NEO, that's radio frequency energy like we use for body tight and face tight. That's in way back in the day, we used that in something called thermage, but it's really upgraded and improved in terms of how it works. Radio frequency energy is pulsed along with the high frequency electromagnetic, and it actually will kill fat cells. So we can shrink a fat layer about 30 to 33%. We can grow a muscle layer about 25%. Why is that important? So far, what we have had is either something that will shrink fat, a la liposuction, where you can just suck it out, cool sculpting, which I had 2 cool sculpting machines and sold them because the results were not quite up to what I would consider par. There's other stuff out there, but basically, you either had to cut it out, suck it off, or try to kill it. With this, you're not just shrinking the fat, you're also toning the muscle layer underneath. So you get a better foundation along with a smoother layer of fat. How does it work? It actually kills the fat cells and tightens the muscle. Why does that do good? Because that's what everybody needs. That's what a tummy tuck is. We're getting rid of fat, we're tightening muscle. Liposuction, we're just getting rid of fat and it doesn't tighten anything. This does both. And it does it absolutely non-invasively. These things sit on the surface of the skin. And there's 2 of them. If you're big enough to need to, like a fat boy like me, you can put it on both sides and treat the entire abdomen. For small women, 1 in the middle will get the muscle and the fat. It's 4 treatments on average, 1 a week, for a total of 4. Some people need 6, some people may need 8. Kind of depends on where you start. If you're a gym rat and you just want to make your 6-pack pop, this will do that in 4 treatments, and it will make them pop more than you can do in the gym with ab work, sorry to say. The equivalent muscle growth, as far as the studies go, is generally achieved by a 12-week high-intensity workout. You can do this in 4 sessions, laying on the table here. Now, if you're not a gym rat, you're not perfect, it still shrinks fat, it still tightens muscle. You can be like me, a little pudgy. It'll shrink it, it'll tone it. And if you want to use it as a jump start towards getting better fit in your abdomen, great. That's a good jump start because it will get you way down the road further than you could get simply with exercise. It's not a replacement for exercise. I don't want to sell this as, oh, it's a replacement for all kinds of fitness stuff. It's not, but it will help you in that journey to get better. Now, I keep talking about the abs because that's the paddles that are on the machine, but we have paddles that will do bicep, tricep, calves, thighs. It goes all over. The biggest one that we've had in terms of demand so far has been buttock, and you use the same paddle for the butt, and everybody comes in and wants these saddlebags or this little sag down here treated. Well, if you just tone that muscle, if you tighten your butt muscle, you'll see that pull in, and that's what this machine will do. It'll shrink a little bit of the fat, it will also tone the gluteal muscles, and it gets you all of that area treated. Again, 4 treatments, once a week. Now, everybody asks, does it hurt? No. And surprisingly, there's a slider adjustment on how powerful you're firing the thing. And you can go anywhere from 0 to 100% on both the radio frequency and on the high frequency electromagnetic pulses. If it's something you can't tolerate, then we turn it down. Obviously, if we can get it all the way up and you're just clicking along and it's working, that's great. But if you can only tolerate 60%, it's still giving you a great workout. The second question people ask frequently about this is, okay, so what about maintenance? Do I have to do this again? The short answer is no. This muscle growth is real. It actually, on the studies where they were taking biopsies of muscle and looking, there are actually new muscle fibers developed from the stem cells that live in the fascia in the muscle. So the muscle fibers will always be there. The new ones are there. But like any other muscle, if you don't tone it, it will get flabby. So we get you new muscle fibers. If you do even a remotely moderate set of exercise, walking will help you maintain. The studies down the road on this, a year out, show maintenance of both the muscle volume and the fat decrease holding somewhere in those ranges, 24% and 33%. So the short answer is yes, it's a permanent effect, but just like anything else, if you don't maintain your fitness, this won't keep you fit just by getting plugged in. On the other hand, you can also come back once every 6 months, once every 3 months, and hit one treatment and get things toned up. You don't necessarily have to shrink the fat, but it can tone the muscle up again. So it is a maintenance thing that you can do as well as the initial treatments. That's kind of the whole big picture of EMSCULPT. There's different pricing packages for the different parts of the body, arms, legs, abs, depending on how long, you know, how long the treatments take, how many treatments you end up needing. We do have packages that if you buy multiple areas, you get a discount on the second area, because if we only have to plug the machine in once, then we only have to plug the machine in once, so you get a break on the second area. All of that, it's here. We've had now a really good experience with it. We've treated a lot of people with some really spectacular results, and for people like me, kind of okay results. I can do sit-ups more than I used to. I just feel better about it. Big change in butts. We've had several people that didn't tell their spouses they were doing this, and it got noticed. So it's not a fluke. It's not a fake. It's not one of those machines where we promise you we're going to give you the moon, and oh, here's this bucket of dirt, and there's your moon. This works. So if I got you interested in this, you want to explore it a little bit further, the phone number is 918-712-1767. That's the number for the Inject medical spa upstairs. This is part of the spa, but it's located down here in the main part of the practice. So give us a call. We'll see if we can get you hooked up.